Marcos Giron versus Dominik Koepfer 6-4, 1-6, 4-6 live Miami Open 2024. Ranked number 50, Dominik will start his run in Miami after he played his last match in Indian Wells where he lost 6-3, 1-6, 7-6 to Shevchenko in the first round on the 6th of March. Dominik has a composed 10-5 win-loss record in 2024, 7-4 on hard. Ranked number 51, Marcos will start his run in Miami after he played his last match in Indian Wells. Thank you.